video. So today I'm gonna review my mic that I've been using for since 1 year. Hello guys. So today's video is gonna be so exciting for you guys. So please don't skip it. So today I'm gonna show you my mic that I've been using since 1 year. As you already know about the Boya mic, so which is really common in all for all YouTubers. So I'm gonna tell you which model is perfect for you and which model is for the YouTuber. So please stay on a video. So please don't skip it. So I'm gonna tell you complete detail about my mic that I've been using. So here it is. So this is the mic. So Boya M1 mic. Boya BY M1. So without any further ado, so let's get started. So let's open it. So let's see what's inside. This is the original box for M1, Boya M1 mic. So right now I'm not using this mic. So right now this mic, the sound is, now you can bear the low quality right now. So I'm not using this mic right now. Later on I will show you the test for this mic. So I will show you the result for this mic. So without any further ado, so let's get started. So let's open it. So let's get started. So in it, so it comes with a leather pouch written on a Boya on it. So it looks so good. So we have this mic over here. So we got the mic, and another thing is that we have one neck connector. We have, this is the connector. So this connector is used for your DSLR camera, or you can use with your any camera devices. You can plug it on your audio device. So right now we are not using this, so leave it for now. So we will gonna test it. So in Boya mic. On a smartphone over there. So now it's simply just plug in. So you just need to plug in and now record your voice. Now this sound is recorded with a Boya M1 mic. So now this sound is recorded with a Boya M1 mic. So please do comment how you like the sound quality.